Some of you going through things that you feel like nobody understands, nobody is concerned, but I know someone who is, and his name is Jesus. He understands and he knows, hallelujah, your frailty. He understands your frame. He knows what you're going through. And in this moment, I want you to pour out your worship to him. I want you to really, really, truly open up your heart to him and say, Lord, I ain't been perfect. I ain't been right. I need you to come in and take some things out of my heart that's not like you. Hallelujah. In this moment, won't you? Some of you just need to ask God, the Lord, please forgive me. Lord, help me not to be slowful. Help me not to get complacent. Help me not to have a throwback spirit. Lord, help me to obey you. Oh, God, we need you. Oh, God, we need you. Come on in this moment. Lift your voice and build you an altar right there.
Yeah. Thank you. Give the Lord a hand of applause.